What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2020 Bowman Baseball Hobby 12-box full case break. Pickers teams number 7 just sold out. And again, we're giving away $150 in break credit. You buy two or more teams, you get one entry. Buy four teams, you get two entries, etc., etc. And then top three. I know there's a little typo that says top four. Get $50 in break credit. It should be top three for a total of $150. So that'll be at the end of the break. We'll randomize the customer names and see who gets in on that. And here you go. Here is the list. Alright guys, so again, refer to this break schedule. Right there. One more box, guys. Thank you. like BJ's. Look through the menu, it's like BJ's. Oh, I thought you wanted to come in. I was like, yeah, you thought he forgot
she
something.
No, she just punched me out.
Okay. Alright guys, so again, this was our only Bowman break today again, besides what we did pick it to number 5. Any Bowman number 8 or 6 that sell out, that will break tomorrow. We'll be live again tomorrow from 1 to 9, and I think Nick will do his Nick at Night from 9 to 12. So, more time to break tomorrow. And then again, I'll be staying here probably till midnight if we can fill up both mixers. So, if we can fill up both football and basketball mixers, I'll break them tonight. But they have to fill. All right, guys. Good luck. I think it does, Justin. I mean, it's not the... It's not going to have the... Whoa, look at this cut, guys. This is crazy. Whoa. It's not going to have the return value of, let's say, you know, super high-end procs like NT or stuff like that. But I think a lot of people like the Chronicles because it's different products put into just one, right? So... And if you get the right Chronicles RPA or something like that, you might.
Hey, welcome aboard, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
You might get a really nice one, you know?
Thank you.
Yeah, that's a good looking card for sure. Let's do it, man. Just waiting for something to end. Whit Merrifield. Man, these ones are cut so bad right here, guys. See, this is the first box I've seen. For most of you guys that have seen Bowman, have you guys seen this cut being this bad? Some of these are really bad. Chance. Yeah, I mean, it's if you're really trying to get good payback, man, I mean, you're gonna have to go high end. You know, you're gonna have to go after the prisms, you know, with Zion. You're gonna have to go after, you know, really, if you're gonna really want some good return, really. It's like they say, you got to spend money to make money, right? Now, there's some boxes that I think can get you a good return, but it's highly hard. It's hard to actually, it's highly unlikely that you're going to get something big, you know, with just the one box you get. But again, that's the luck, right? I mean, you could. You can get that one Bowman box and get a Dominguez, or you can get that one box of Zion and get it. Get a box of this and get a Kyler. But I just think that if you want to get a good return, you probably have to go a little high-end. You know, like the Mosaic. Mosaic has a good return. I feel like Mosaic is so hot right now. I don't know if we have any more Mosaic Fast Break boxes up, but Mosaic has a good return. Although it's a little pricey, but it has a good return if you get the right players. Benya. Refractor to $4.99. Of course, Bowman. I don't even remember what's on the site anymore. I have to look at it. Let's take a look really quick. I don't know if I even know what's on the site. What else is there? So yeah, there's still fast break boxes, it looks like. Bowman, Select Baseball still there. Bowman's Best Baseball is a good product that I like. That has some really nice stuff and a good return if you like baseball. What?
Nothing's going to let you.
One.
It's on the menu.
Then the regular, then? I don't care. Nothing, yeah, nothing on it. Obviously, Prism's good, Optic. Our site's a little low, to be honest. You know what has a good return, honestly, is that T-Mall Select. Some of those Dragon Stripes sell for a lot of money. Jill? Yeah, Jeff, I mean, I can do two mixers tonight. It's going to be either football, baseball, basketball, but only two. So I'm thinking that it's going to be baseball and football because all those need is a pack break to sell out. Basketball needs a little help, but a couple spots, including two cello packs. So that's going to be a little tough to fill tonight. But the football and baseball just need the one pack breaks to sell out. So I think we might do those only tonight. And then Joe, that'll be one of Joe's first breaks tomorrow. But hey, shock me. Maybe you guys fill up the basketball before the baseball or football. But I'm thinking I'm only going to be able to squeeze in two tonight. And that's why I'm going to stay an extra 2 hours tonight just to do that for you guys. So I'll probably have to stay till midnight after we break both of them. But I'll be willing to do it if you guys put in the work. Whoa, what am I doing? Dominguez. Joe Adell. Yeah, the basketball mixer is pretty loaded. I honestly wanted to do the basketball mixer, but this is, that one just seems like it's going to be a little bit more tough, only because there's just a couple full spots and a couple of pack breaks that need to be done. So, but again, hey, it's going to fill tomorrow. Like I said, no Bowman the rest of the night tonight, so that's giving us the opportunity to break open at least two mixers. If I had to break open those Bowman hobbies and they sold out, I'd probably have to do both of those and no mixers at all today. So, you know, Nick's like, hey, you know what, just say that. We'll do Bowman tomorrow because he's going to be on at Nigga Night tomorrow, I believe. So, more time, more breakers. So, when Joe's a little worn out towards the end, Nick can come in and just come in and just do whatever other breaks that are sold out. And then same thing on Wednesday with the release. For the Rays, Brunjan. But yeah, I expect the baseball mixer to sell out. And hopefully by then, guys, in a couple hours, you guys have a couple hours to fill up the basketball mixer. Then we can fill up the football mixer. Then we can break both of those tonight. Logan Davidson. Bowman. Well, it's hard to win spots in the cell pack break, Justin. I mean, I honestly don't like them. I really don't. I'd rather customers just buy the full spot because it hurts to see me have to do the break and someone buys like 10 spots, you know, obviously potentially winning like all the spots and still saving a ton of money, but then they don't get any, and I hate that. You know, you could have just bought a spot straight up, but that's the risk. That's the risk you're taking. And then also, I don't feel bad either when a customer buys 10 spots and then all of a sudden hits all the spots and everybody, you know, is kind of mad. Well, it's like, well, you know, the guy put in the work or the woman put in work, right? So, I mean, what are you going to do, right? It's like, that's just the risks. But people like to fill up breaks like that. So, I mean, that's why we do them. It really does help fill up a break quicker. Someone would rather take the risk of paying a $30 spot than a $200 spot. You know, and taking that risk could potentially winning it, you know? I honestly hate pack breaks. I always tell you guys this, but for you guys that don't know, I only make a couple people happy, not everybody. Nice, David. Awesome. Well, yeah. So that's the case. That baseball mixer will be next after the schedule. I think starting at like 9 o'clock tonight. So that's good. We'll get that baseball mixer out of the way. We got school ball for Detroit. Josh Cruz. That's last ball mojo. Oh, well, all your luck went into that football mixer, that's why. I remember that. That was the Super Bowl mixer, right? I did that one like at 9 in the morning. $1,000 a spot, imagine that was crazy. Yeah, let's sell out that pack break for football so we can also do the football mixer tonight. And then that'll guarantee me staying until at least 12 and then I'm done. Nothing else will fill, everything else that fills will break tomorrow. Atomic Liberator. Yeah, we already have Cup in the schedule, Rich. We have Cup in the schedule. I don't think we have Select in the schedule, but if you guys want to take a look. Cup is the break that I'm breaking at 9 o'clock. Then after that, whatever else sells out. Like I said, I may push back breaks too, guys. Just a little FYI. Just like we're pushing back some Bowman breaks if they sell out. Those will break tomorrow. So, really want to focus on getting those big mixer breaks done because we have to push a couple of those back tomorrow. You know, those are like hour-long breaks for Joe. Then he's probably going to have to push back other breaks. And want to make sure that we can get as many breaks done tomorrow as possible as well. I don't mind staying. A little extra for that. And Rutledge. Purple. It's a 250. Cardinals, Sejas, 2499. St. Louis Cardinals, that is Ben. Nate Pearson. Also, guys, after this, too, I think I'm going to squeeze in a little dinner break with my wife and another coworker here. So when I get done with this, I'll squeeze that in there. So I think I might finish this 15 minutes early, and I'll quickly eat my Caesar salad from the Cheesecake Factory really quick, and then love their Caesar salad. And then come back and start doing the Cella pack breaks. But I think we'll be ahead of schedule, too. I gave myself like 15 minutes each for Cella pack, so we'll even make up even more time there. J-Dog, what's going on, man? Alright, guys, last box here, and then I'll have to go through six more boxes. So we'll be halfway there. Blue Shimmer of Alec Bohm for the Phillies. Never heard of Pit Burger. I should check it out. Not that I don't like burgers. I mean, I love, you know, all types of burgers, you know, burger joints, stuff like that. I think one of the best burgers I've tried, and it's not even a real, like, hamburger. It's actually, like, mixed in breakfast meats, but I don't know if you guys have ever been to Hop Dottie. There's one in El Segundo, one in Marina Del Rey. Well, I've tried it when she went to Austin. Hop Dottie, man, those burgers are great. I got what's called the breakfast burger there. It's like molido, you know, ground it up. Like, I think it was, what is it? I don't even know. It was like three different meats, but breakfast meats pretty much. I forget. With, like, I don't know. It's just amazing. But when I go to Cheesecake Factory, I don't really explore their menu, although it's so giant. I just stick to the Caesar salad because I love their dressing. And then, I get the Parmesan herb crusted chicken. I pretty much stick to those two items. It's not a regular burger, it has some. It's like, oh, okay. Ooh. Where's this at, man? Just down the street. Christian Yelich paper. Dominguez. And Bobby Bradley. Ooh, and that's a gold. Very nice. 33 out of 50. Gold rookie. Bobby Bradley. Get some more penny sleeves that I ran out of. Alright, well, not too far then. Not too far. You know, they opened up this good Marisco's place here too. That there's one on Artesia, and I believe I forget to cut the cross street, but next to the Galleria, and it's called I think Baja Ensenadas or something like that. Kind of like, you know, kind of like Cuatro Vientos, pretty much. But they opened up one right here down the street too from the store, off Aviation, which is within walking distance. And this one's actually the bigger one too, because the original one over there that I used to go to, it's really tiny. But yeah, they have the fish tacos on Tuesday, Wednesday on sale for like $1, $1.50. The fish tacos, it's pretty delish. Oh, is it really? Nice. Yeah. They have a couple locations though, but those are definitely by far the closest. And so popular here too. I mean, because, you know, you go down to the pier, you got like Baja Sharkies and stuff, so you can get some, you know, good seafood there, but honestly, I think this one here is much better food. Kind of like Cuatro Vientos, you know? So, definitely a good place to go to now. And I feel like a lot of the locals love that place already. So, it's pretty good. I've gotten their jaiba there, the tacos and Ensenada style. It's pretty good. They even have, like, meat, so they have burritos and tacos, carne asada and stuff. It's pretty good. Yeah, that's the one that just opened up right by us on Aviation. So it's, I'm kind of happy that now I don't have to drive down to the Galleria to go get it. I can order on the phone. It's done within 20 minutes. I drive down the street, or I take a walk if I have time. Probably, like, maybe, like, a 7-minute walk, maybe. 5 to 7 minutes. Not even that far. Pick it up and come back and have a good little lunch. Probably get that at the end of the week or something. Box, man, give me my box. Give me my box. Alright guys, there you go, all 6 boxes here. Let's rip it open. Probably take me about 15 minutes, and then another 15 minutes to go through it. So, should be done around 7. And I'll take a quick lunch break. Be back by maybe 7:30. Schedule be back by 7:30, but maybe I'll come back like 7:20 or so. Get set up. Those cello packs, really quick breaks, 5-minute breaks actually. So, I think I gave myself like 30 minutes in between them. So, we'll even make up time there. Then after the cello packs, Chronicles half case break, random teams number 1. And a little select mini box, elite draft picks mini box, or pack break for mixer spots. Then a little cup hockey. No, Bowman, never. Never gonna be sick of this. I just know you guys get sick of it. Especially if you're like not even in it. It's just so time consuming. You know, this is why Bowman HTA, Bowman Chrome HTA was such a success. It's all the things you love about Bowman minus the paper base or minus the base cards. You just get right to the autos. HTA Bowman Chrome is like amazing. You get that break done like in 10 minutes. You can get like 6 cases done in an hour. If you really wanted to. I know, maybe not as much as I should, Nate, but I think I've gotten a pattern down, though, for sure, after, like, the first couple cases. And a customer of ours kind of has been tracking this pretty hardcore, so if I see certain player autographs start popping out, then I know what's going to come. So eventually you just become a pro, right? Justin, that's probably not going to rip till tomorrow. I think I'm booked tonight. I think I'm going to be able to do the baseball mixer and the football mixer tonight. So there's still one spot left in the basketball bank shop mixer. That's probably going tomorrow, like early tomorrow, like around maybe 2 o'clock Pacific, 5 Eastern. I think I'm only going to be able to have time to do those two breaks. Here's the break schedule. I'm usually done around 10, but I'm going to stay an extra hour or two to get this done tonight. So I'm pretty much booked for tonight, guys. So anything else that sells out.
We'll be back.
All right, I'll see you. If you want, just lock me in. All right, it's freaking, that's fine. Alright, last box right here, guys, to rip open, and then we'll rip open this Bowman. There you go, 6 boxes, guys. Good luck. Say us. Will Wilson. Paper of Judge to 25. Lightning Atomic. Bobby Witt Jr. Dillard. To Milwaukee. All right, next one. Shimmer of Madrigal. Dominguez, Chrome. I'm not sure, Matt. I was trying to do those two mixers, but I think I should be able to squeeze it in. I mean, it's a quick break. It's like 15 minutes, so I'd feel bad if I didn't do it. Now, if it was like another mixer, yeah, I'd have to push it, but I'll probably squeeze it in for you guys. No worries, man. It'll be anytime after 9:30, though, so if you want to check back in a couple hours. Stop. Other than that, that select will probably be the only non-mixer break I'm going to do tonight, if it did sell out. Izan Diaz, rookie. Thank you. No, Kenton. It'll probably go a little later tonight. I think Nick is adding these breaks to the break schedule, so. Here we are right here. Ashby, little speckle. Alright guys, halfway through, three more boxes. Shimmer, Tyler Freeman. Paper, Taylor Trammell. Dominguez. Jones. Wander Franco, 150, and Sam Huff, nice purple. Texas Rangers going to Matthew. All right, two more boxes, guys. Ashby. Bobby Dell back. Mingus. And Jaren Duran, very nice. Just a base first, very nice though. Boston Red Sox going to Mark. Alright guys, last box. Good luck. Xander Bogaerts. And Peña. Ooh, nice gold shimmer. We got a red shimmer in the last break. This time we got a gold for the Astros. Going to Jeremy Tillman. Alright, Bobby Witt. Lodolo. Riley Green. Michael Kopech to 25. Alrighty guys, so let's do a little recap here. We'll give away some break credit as well. Justin, we usually do those on Instagram, and it's usually maybe just once a week. So we'll probably have some again this week. I don't know if there'll be hit packs for, you know, hit drafts or hit packs in general. But here on the main channel, we don't really do those as much anymore. But that'll be on Instagram, either Tuesday, Wednesday, or Thursday this week. So if you want to check back on those days on IG, follow us at Jaspy's Breaks. All right, so I'm just pulling out the Dominguez so you can go through those as well. Insert, paper, chrome, insert, paper, paper. Couple of chromes, couple of papers. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Actually, 5. 3 inserts there. And then here you go. Benya Shimmer, Duran, Sam Huff to 250, Ashby, Diaz, Dillard, Bobby Bradley, Gold, Rookie, Sejas, Rutledge, Scooball, and Brujan. So there you go, guys. That was a full case Bowman Hobby, Pikachu team number 7. Now let's quickly go here to the list of customer names and see who's going to get a chance to win some break credit. Remember, top 3 get $50 each. So Ben with 1, Chad, you had 2. Let's put you there. Chen, Darren, you had 2. D-Mac, EA with 2. Jeffrey, 1, 2, 3, 4. So 2 entries there. Bruce with 2. Mark. Alright, there you go, guys. So, all of you guys are in the break credit randomizer. And again, $150 in break credit, top 3. After 4 and 4, 8 times. Good luck. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8th of all time. Boom, 8 time. Darren, Jeremy, Mark, and EA. Congratulations, guys. Or sorry, no. Top 3. Darren, Jeremy, and Mark. Send you out some break credit a little later tonight. Appreciate it, guys.